Hey, what's up? This is John from Reliant K, and today I'm going to be doing a video of the process of making my David Gilmour replica black Strat. I've seen a lot of videos on YouTube about people doing these, so I decided I would do one myself. Always been a huge fan of Gilmour, and when they brought out his signature Strat, I wanted to buy one, but I decided it might be more fun to just make one since there's all the information out there. Starting with a 57 reissue American vintage Strat here. I got this one because it has a nitro body, already has the V-shaped neck, already has the vintage tuners, correct logo, correct saddles. It's basically the hardware is all correct, and just the electronics and pickguard and things like that are what we need to change out. So I took off the pick guard, took out the three-way switch that it comes with. We'll be adding in the five-way switch later. Took out the pots. Basically what we're left with here is just a black nitro fender body. Wrap it out. Then we're gonna go over to my buddy Eric's house, and then we're gonna put this thing together. That's it. Stick around. This is Eric.
Hello. I'm building a Bandmaster from a Weber parts kit.
And this is the second amp you've built?
This is the second one.
And we're going to try the black Strat out on this 18 watt Marshall clone, is that correct?
Indeed, it is correct.
Sweet, man.
So correct.
Got some tape here from stumac.com. And I've shielded the interior, left these tabs here to make a connector with the pick guard to properly shield it. Pulled off our little barcodes from the inside and just slapped them there. The pickups we're using, the bridge is a Duncan SSL5. I snaked these pickup covers off of an 80s Strat that I have, because every vintage cover that I found was either too yellow or too nasty. Nuke here is assembling the pick guard. It is a one ply black pick guard. The only one I could find that was acrylic and the proper depth was already had the neck pickup switch activator installed, which I was a little bummed about not being able to do that project, but all's well that ends well. So basically what we're doing is we're just putting the pickups in. SSL1 in the neck and middle, reverse wound in the middle. The knobs I got, which are down here, are very cool vintage knobs that I got from a guy named Kim in Orlando on his website historicreplicas.com, I believe. I got the Gilmour style tremolo arm.
Thank you.
vintage knobs, nice green lettering, some funk around them. Here are our vintage pickup covers. The one ply, super thick, about equivalent to a five ply thickness pickup. See the spaghetti logo. Nice. We're getting there. Here is the initial test, and tell me about this amp you built.
Well, 18 watt Marshall.
All the work, and it sounds like a Strat, so thanks for watching.